Welcome to Bar 7 Desolation. I'm just going to keep on playing, but I want to switch the video. Even my thick fat doesn't help against this cold. Your thick fat and death. Oh damn, he's like 40, shit. So cold. Alright, let's go heal. Rock and roller, don't watch you. This path leads to the forest. Unfortunately for you, you have to get through me first. Bet. These things are annoying to level right now. I think I've been a little bit of a Oh no, it does have a little bit. Actually goes well with the line. I think I've been a little bit of a that actually is like quite keep using the little parts. That's fine. Yep, keep doing it. I thought you'd be tired. Wow, fucking this. Yeah,
Mountaineer. Alright, we are going to go recover, to go heal. Using the resources available to us at the Ranger Outpost. Cool. Let us head back. Alright, what's up with you? I decided to take a break before I leave for Addenfall. Break time, so... Looks like it's break time again. Maybe I'll use a rare candy or two. Maybe we'll use like a rare candy on this. I really should find a home that's not here. Good idea. Once again, not a friendly matchup. Oh, now I have to hand over more money. Sure do. Looks like I need to go up there. How do I get up there? Here we go. look over here first, though. There's a lot to fucking explore. I wonder what this is, hell leaves. I guess it'll be a secret. Alright, can't go that way. There is a lot to look at here. What a lovely day for a trek. That's annoying. Alright, I'm gonna go back and heal. Team's kinda banged up right now. I should also probably buy more pills and take it back to the Ranger outpost. But first, we go back and heal. Any of you guys watch Smash? Melee in particular. I kind of been watching Smash a little bit less lately, just because I've kind of been into a little bit more into basketball lately. But, you know, I watched Melee quite a decent bit in 2017. I kept up with, like, all the major tournaments and stuff like that. It's interesting how HungryBox ended up as the number one overall in the year. I mean, it was basically, like, back and forth between him and Armada, like, the whole year, right, you know? You know, I think Mutaking, if you look at his channel, if you watch Mutaking's videos, I'm on the MBG channel. He has a channel on YouTube, He was talking about He was talking about the rankings and just kind of like going down to see what made sense, what didn't. I pretty much agree. I kind of disagree with Mutaking on the most part when it comes to the rankings. You know, we had HBox at first, Armada at second, Mango third, Mutaking fourth, Plut fifth, Leffen sixth. I pretty much agree with them. I don't think many of the rankings are like that debatable either. Let me show you the top percent. Yeah. I don't think they're really super debatable. Like, maybe Plup versus Leffen could be a bit of a debate, because Leffen definitely has higher peaks than Plup. But Plup is just, like, consistent. Miss very slowly. That's cool. That's cool. I was about to flip something out of here. That's very cool. Shite. Revive you up, Swallow, because I'm too damn lazy to go back and heal. Let's give. I'm on a picnic. Interesting place to have a picnic in the fucking freezing cold. Freezing cold is putting it nicely. Well, no food for you then. I didn't ask for any, okay. Smitching. I don't really care about that. Let's go in here. This is scary as hell. Underground. Oh, I know what this is. This is that's Shiv's house, isn't it? That's the place we were seeing in Shiv's memory. That's Shiv's old house. Rock. I can use that. I can't, but that's useful perhaps for if you have like a slow bro, if you have a slow poke. I forgot to buy more repel when I went back to heal. Shit. diary page. Oh, something right there. Ultra Ball. I'm guessing it's Shiv's diary, right? Ooh, TM. Blizzard? Yeah, that's what I figured. Freezing, let's warm up. How do you want to warm up? You're like 2 years old. I'm toasty now. Toasty! Alright, I got something for you. Shall we, one young chap? This dude's name is pretty nice. Simply smashing. Zero, is that you? Zero? Oh man. That was interesting. That was kind of scary. Friggin' descending into the darkness. Thought it could get a hold of you. I'll make this quick before she finds me. I have the stone, but I can't get back to the real world and I can't destroy it here. Once I get out of here, I'll find you. Shiv, get back here! Oh shit, time to go. We'll be in contact, Zero. There's Nova. Oh, it's you. I don't know why you gave him the stone, Zero. But I saw a heap of potential in you, but now I don't know for sure. Only time will tell if you can sit atop this world with me. Now if you'll excuse me, I have a thief to catch. Let's actually go back this way first. I might have missed something. Because I didn't go up here and do the ice puzzle. I still haven't been up there, so I need to get over there. I haven't touched that stone yet, so I need to do that. So I have a feeling I need to do that before I even think about leaving this area. We got some nice puzzles, people. And that first one, too bad. Maybe I'm not supposed to go over there until later. That might be what it is. I'm not gonna let that go. It seems like I could progress without doing all the stuff over here. So I might just like progress, go down that path where I have the perfect hallucination. And then come back to this. I'll go back. I'm gonna go back to you. Might as well. Not far. I need to buy more repels anyway. Who's the guy who sells them? This guy. Alright, give me 31 of them things. Give me some more secret potions too. It's always best to overbuy. Pokemon's always best to overbuy if you got the money to spend on it. continue working our way. Challenge? I'll give you one. Oh my god. Certainly ready to go on. Okay, I think some shit died. Let us attend the Pokemon. Oh, any Crocs alive. Oh, the town's right here. Shit. A traveler from the mountain? You and your Pokemon can have a quick rest if you want. Thank you for this. Take care out there. Well, I'll be damned. Long time no see, Zero. I hope you remembered me. I spent a lot of time trying to find my way back to Celia before I got stuck with some dodgy people. Now I'm in quite the mess. But that's no biggie, because I've already got 3 gym badges. Although, weirdly, there wasn't a normal type gym to battle. I just got handed a badge. But hey, that doesn't matter. I suppose you're heading for Blackview? It's a long way from here still. But hey, I've got just the idea. You see, I've been looking forward to our rematch. In fact, I've been training for it. So how about it, Zero? You ready for round 2? I know I am. Time to show you what a crushing defeat feels like. This guy's a rival. Why is he... He plays like no part in this.
Oh wow. I'm not expecting that.
Okay, that's fine. What do I lead with? It's because my fucking polyrolls is unplayable. My polyrolls is fucking unplayable, is the problem. What do I lead off with? Let me see what do you lead off with. Sneasel. Oh, I need to leave with Magneton. My shit's kind of underleveled too. It's winnable, but my shit's kind of underleveled. Alright. I should have loved fucking Smiley. That was wrong. got sent in Vietnam. Well done, that was great. I'm really not surprised. I saw it the first time I battled you. It's some air that you radiate. You're special, Zero. You have a real shot at the Pokemon League, you know that, right? Anyway, something I saw might interest you. I saw your green-haired friend in Addenfall, just south of here. She looked, well, mad. But I'm not surprised. There isn't bad people running around lately. Particularly the foxes. I'd love to battle you sometime, but there's business I got to get to before Amelia gets mad. Oh, Amelia? Don't worry about that. I'll catch you later, Zero. How long have I been recording again? Oh, we can go a little longer. Just south of Addenfall Town, but I'm going to send you all the way back. Not with this one. Right on through then. That's right, sit down. In my eyes, you're just an idiot kid. Who do you think you are, busting in here and hurting these people? What gives you the right? Are these people already suffering enough? Come on, get back up. Damn, somebody getting beat up. Oh, that's Ava. Oh, Ava's beating some niggas up. Shit. And she's about that action. I'm sorry, okay? You've all got to make a living somehow. She pays well, okay? And if one bad deed is all it takes to survive, then who are you to judge? You wouldn't understand a thing. Stupid kid. Wait, is that... Zero, it's you. I never thought I'd see your sorry face again. How'd you get out of that? You fell off and landed on top of a mountain? That's one of the most anime things I've ever heard, right? I was so worried about you. I looked all over for you, and I don't know what I would have done if I lost you. Me? I waited until the last possible second to bring my Tropius out to whisk me away. I wanted to think them to think that I was dead. Anyway, moving on. You mentioned some guy called Tristan. A gym leader, huh? That's weird. I can't say I've heard of him. Last I heard, we haven't had a normal type gym leader in a while. We'll find out soon enough, considering the normal gym is in Anafal, just through this entrance. Anyways, you came looking for me? See, I knew I was invisible if you went after me. Scarlet? What happened to her? How'd she leave us like that? Joining Team Crescent? For what? What do you think? Did she do the right thing? Hell no. No, of course you didn't. You're always so clear-minded, Zero. We just had to find her somehow. There's something else bothering me. That kid was a member of a gang calling themselves the Black Foxes. They're actually native to Celia City. I don't know why they're on a completely different island. Perhaps this is something I need to get to the bottom of. Whatever the case, I'll investigate the town. You should as well. Ugh, my back. Not again. Traitor. Do you mind helping us with a little bit of a problem? You see, I can't find a damn friend in this world that earns a wireless adapter. I've been searching for years. How am I supposed to make my haunter not garbage now? Unless, Traitor, could you find someone who owns a link cable? Please, I'll make it worth your while. Scram, kid. This ain't your business. I guess we'll come back there later. Oh dear me. Welcome to Adamfall. I suppose you're just passing through, but please be aware of everyone here. We're all going through quite a hard time now. With our town elder gone, things have been difficult. And with those thugs wearing black, just be wary and respectful. That's all we ask. It's hard to believe that foxes would target such a little town. Let's split up and search for Zuzu, alright? Mummy said not to talk to strangers, but you seem cool, so I don't care about what she says. Yo, you seen that gang around? I have. Let me tell you, man, you don't want to mess with them. Some of those people are dangerous. Oh, this is it's not a good situation. Help me. Don't worry, your Pokemon will be safe with us. We should get out of here. Oh dear me, another guess. Just in time, dear. Come on, let's beat them to oblivion. I'm afraid that won't be the case. If we complete our objectives, we'll be up. Besides, we don't have time to deal with you. Huh? Ta-ta! What? No way am I gonna let those pricks get away. What has happened? Please find my Pokemon. Everyone is fucking gone! What do stupid animals do? Come on, we're going to the woods. Weird shit going on now. Okay, listen, I'm giving you one chance to live it through. I'm giving you one chance to sub it up here. Oh, goddamn. Serves you right, prick. Shall we, fellow traveler? They took the others further into the woods. The green-haired girl's already one ahead. What are you doing? I'm just trying to fish. Alright, we're gonna save this stuff for the next episode. Alright. Like, favorite, subscribe if you enjoyed. I'll see you guys around.